Mary Church Explorers and the South West Ambulance Service battling it out all the way down to the bottom of the seafront.